Hello, all of my beautiful darlings, and welcome back to this video. Today, I'm doing a little bit of a Sally from Nightmare Before Christmas inspired makeup look, because I wanted to do some bright colors. Okay, here we go. First thing I did was prime my face with my Ultra Repair Hydraulic Hydrating Primer from First Aid Beauty, because I got it in my Ipsy this month and I thought I'd want to try it out. Yeah. Then I used my bareMinerals Bare Pro Foundation in Fair or One, because I am very, very much like a ghost. And I put that all over my face to make a nice blank canvas. Then I used my Tarte Shape Tape Concealer in Fair Beige to conceal most of my face and add a little bit more coverage. Now it's time for eyeshadow. I took my Colourpop Build Your Own palette and took this teal and this pink and used the teal to, I don't know, really blend that all over the lid, just everywhere, because we want a very blue eyelid like Sally's skin. Then I took a fluffy brush and blended that out. Taking a flatter packing brush, I took the pink and added that to my lower lash line. Then, taking a separate fluffy brush, I blended that out and smoked that down a little more. Next, I went back in with some concealer and a rounded brush and carved out the inner two-thirds of my eye to make a nice wet base for some glitter. I took this Boss Mood 35M Morphe palette and took a really nice bright yellow glitter and put that where we put the concealer. Then I did that all again on my other eye. Now it's time for eyebrows. I used a pink eyeshadow again, like I normally do. Then, like always, I took my Eyeko Black Magic Liquid Eyeliner and made a nice little wing. After that, I took my Bad Girl Bang Mascara from Benefit and, again, just used that like a mascara. Then, I went in with my favorite highlighter, the OFRA one, in Star Island, and put that everywhere to make a nice glow. After that, I went in with some blush. This one is Steve Laron in Rosé All Day, which is just fun to say, and put that across my cheeks. Finally, I went in with this creamy lip stain from the BalmJour in whatever color it is, because this one doesn't have the name on it, but then put that on my lips. And there we have it, my Sally-inspired makeup look. I think she's like one of my favorite characters from that movie, so I had to just honor her today. On the first day of summer. Just thank you all so much for watching. Please like, subscribe, and comment below, and I will see you all in the next video. Bye!